All right, yeah, so I'm Lily Mae from Global Grind, and we're here with Kalina, winner of Diddy Dirty Money. So tell us, you know, what brings you out here today?
Well, I actually did the cover for V Magazine, which was really cool, you know what I'm saying, representing Atlanta, where I live, you know what I mean? I'm from Philly, North Philly originally, okay. But Atlanta's where I love and rep, you know what I'm saying? So much heart for music here.
Of course.
So it's definitely where I started my career, so I wanted to show love. We did the cover of V Magazine. Blesses the holidays.
Of course. Are you going to be here?
I will.
And what does Kalina want for Christmas?
Kalina wants 2 horses and 2 fat bitches with name belts with a glitter on the side. I'm not playing. I'm dead ass serious. I'm going to let y'all know right now that if y'all give me 2 fat bitches from the strip club,
yes, my
good night.
No, it's
right. I'm happy.
So tell us New Year's Eve, where are you going
to be? New Year's Eve, I'll be in cinema. Going to Africa, so I'm excited about that. It's going to be a lot of people there. I just want to be able to get back, go to some tribes, you know what I mean, really get in there with some of the kids, so I'm excited.
That's amazing, and then tell us about the album. It's like, so exciting.
You know what, it's been 3 years, we've been working on the album. We're so excited that we can be able to share all of our emotions, that we, Diddy and Dawn was going through all of these emotions at one time, so we're really excited. Hopefully we win some Grammys. Y'all make sure y'all go out and get that LTTP. Best way is word of mouth. Tell your friend, your mama, to go get that house.